Hey guys, how you doing? I'm gonna make some face masks out of socks I got from one of my old pair of socks. Since the heel part is already got a hole in it, I'm gonna go ahead and finish cutting that off. I'm gonna go ahead and just cut this side off too, on the end. It's still a little too thick. No sewing.
Just grooming.
Just cutting.
Just grooming. Just grooming.
Now I'm gonna take this and just cut it like a little in the middle. It's okay, I cut one side thinner than the other one. Okay, this is one pair. This is one pair I just made. Okay, I'm going to make another pair with this socks.
This is another face mask I just made.